Hey guys, so Muff does it here with a glitch tutorial. This one's just quite easy. Just jump down here, armor mode, and while you're falling down, hold square, and then you should be like that on the turret, and you can shoot your main weapon. Other than that, that's pretty much all you can do. You can melee as well, but you're pretty much stuck in that position unless someone kills you. It's pointless, but still, it's a glitch. Miles Rogers wanted to put it up. That's all, guys. I hope you enjoy the video. See ya. Bye.